laps.
Yeah, you hate seeing a lead go away from a caution with that little few to go. But it's definitely a good bounce back from getting right rear the week before.
We're getting there. It's getting better. This track is awesome. You know, Brody, he's fast, man. And Ryan's got his stuff together, so. You know, we'll get up there. We'll get up there.
Yeah, it's great to, we haven't fallen short of a podium this year. But, you know, the start got a little hairy. We were back farther than we started early on, and kind of stuck in fourth. Hit the 32 too many times, I think. I didn't need to, but we had a fast piece. Just kind of missed it a little. But I got a lot of people to thank. I got to thank Rotten Bowling Center, Veronica Watson, Ken Rigos for his dumpster service, Waddell, Cerise's Automotive, Redline Oil, Critical Screen Printing, Critical Signs, Philomena's, Race Choice, Arrow Point, Texas Roadhouse, Chase Auto Sales, Supercharged, and everybody else that helps out.